Hey guys, today I'm gonna make a video of my recording app reveal and my age reveal. So, I got 10 subscribers recently yesterday. So, thank you for that. And then I'm gonna show my recording video anyway. So then guys, I think so some of you saw this app right here. Not this one, okay? This one, Zoom, okay? I use this recording app. So then, I don't have internet right now. Let me just put my internet. The sad thing about my computer, I am in Windows 8.1, so that's bad. But okay, so I go to Zoom. So this is my recording app. Okay, I have to sign in. Okay. Okay. I don't have my webcam right now because I'm using another recording app. And then, so you have to create a meeting first. Oh no! How do I create a meeting here? Guys, I don't know how to create a meeting. But then I created a meeting. You see here, XKeedFZ's personal meeting.
And then you join.
And then I have to join here.
That's Zoom, actually.
Now you can see me. That's kind of funny, though. Okay, no. So they...
Hello.
Oh. Come on, cooking fever. Okay, look, you see this, do you see this thing down? You see security, participants, chat, share screen. You have to press record. Oh no, why did I press record? Is that bad? Okay, so then you press share screen. And then you press share computer sound. You press it and then you tick. Not whiteboard. Okay, and then you press share, the button which is in the corner here. Press share over here. Then now you're recording, and that's how I used to record. I press any game like going here or something, and then I record here. Well, I think so this is gonna be a short video, I don't know, but that's how I record my videos, cause I got 10 subscribers, and 10 subscribers is my recording app review and my age review. So I'm gonna tell my age. My age is 8.
My age is 4.
That's my sister. Her age is 5, of course. I know some of the schools are starting, but my school is not started yet. I don't know why, or I'm just not going to school. But that's great for me, and two of my exams are canceled. I'm so happy of that. For term 2 and term 3, so my age is 8. So when I reach 15 subscribers, thank you so much for if I reach 15 subscribers, because
no,
it's been a journey, because counting 1 to 10 is like taking some time, like in when you count, like I don't think you're just so annoyed, like why do I have to count 1 to 10? It just takes like at least 1 minute, like 1, 2, 3, like 1 minute takes like 60 seconds. That means almost 100 seconds. Like 1, 2, I have to count 1 till 10. It's just so annoying, I know. So then if you want to stop sharing, you see in above the screen, you see a stop share button. You see your screen sharing, and beside that stop share, you click on that, and then now you stop share, and then you have to end the meeting by pressing the end button in the corner, in the down corner, like over here. So then you leave the meeting. So and then it's gonna like scan the meeting. It takes some time though, which is pretty annoying. And if you make the longer you make the video, the download will take some time. Well, then you have to open Microsoft Edge and then watch a video, or Google. You open Google and watch a video, and then you wait, and then you minimize the app Microsoft Edge or Google, and then you see if it's done the meeting recording. So then I don't need this meeting, so I'm gonna stop it. And there you go, guys. So, oh, that's my sister though. She's so annoying. Anyway, so bye. Peace out. Peace, Dad. Let's go XT.